Following my colour analysis, it was just 12 months until my big wedding day. It felt the natural progression just to ask Claire if she would travel the seas with me to the sunny Isle of Wight, where I'd found a dress, but we needed to design it and look at different colours that would suit my palette, different cuts. As a romantic ingenue, a bit of lace, a bit of sparkle, a little bit of attention to detail was what we needed. There was all different colours that we could choose to go under the dress, but we went with the ivory, the spring ivory colour that would suit my skin, and a sweetheart neckline, which is perfect for me. So we took the drapes with us as well over on the ferry, which was fab, and we had a fantastic day in the sun. So thank you so much, Claire.